out the CNC gold VIP mystery boxes. Best of luck to you, sir. Let's see some cut. We've got a marquee rookie of Sebastian Aho. An ultimate team of Milan Lucic. These are just topper cards. Rookie from Platinum of Ryan Sproul. We've got a finite rookie, number to 499 of Rafael Diaz. A limited travels dual prime jersey, number 12 of 49, Semyon Varlamov. We've got an SB Game Used base jersey of Erik Karlsson. Rookie dual jersey auto number to 249, Jack Campbell. We've got a jumbo prime jersey of Saku Koivu. And we've got an autograph number to 99 of Martin St. Louis. And your box. Da na 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 na. 13-14 Upper Deck Artifacts. And I'll quickly open your packs for you. Did you want me to open it? All right. These are just bonus packs we toss in for fun. There is a character shots of Helen Cho from Avengers. And the Fleer Showcase pack has a Scoring Kings of Matt Duchesne. All right, I'm going to go grab your box. Best of luck. Rookie number to 999 of Victor Foss for the Anaheim Ducks. But goalie number to 999, Patrick Waugh. We've got a rookie redemption wild card, red 241. Tandems dual jersey of Duncan Keith and Corey Crawford. Rookie number to 999 of Drew Shore. We've got a rookie dual jersey number to 125 of Quinton Howden. Nope, these are the sales for all the week. Gold base number to 25, Corey Crawford. We've got a patch. Patchy, patchy. We've got an auto fax of Braden Shen. And a Carter Ashton number /299 Team Canada insert. All right, let's see who the patchy patchy is. It's an emerald jersey patch numbered /75 of Lars Eller. There we go.